Supreme Master Ching Hai's lectures are not a complete meditation instruction. Please do not try alone. For free of charge guidance, please visit godsdirectcontact.org or contact any of our centers near you.
Today's episode will be presented in English, Chinese, and Olasis, also known as Vietnamese, with subtitles in Arabic, Olasis, Bulgarian, Chinese, Czech, English, French, German, Hindi, Hungarian, Indonesian, Italian, Japanese, Korean, Malay, Mongolian, Persian, Polish, Portuguese, Punjabi, Romania, Russian, Spanish, Telugu, and Thai. Metele, Mikulo Lewenu, Noi Yelo Nise, Ndokbe Numi, Sikuton Fe Ajote Metemele, Tijeng Taundo Pene Kubandi. Benento e yo daido dan homeo Afrika gbezisi to dupo we. Bedoku eloto enemeo e supo dubo kege. Traro wendo lidi pudo tanki no menko. Akoso gbale agometon leo e wuzu bedoku da holo podo bene kubandi. To beta yirodo UNESCO inkome. Do film on koto minamo depe nyinyo hogwi bale ton ekre pomdo nyen tole wa wa so do fini bono fleni a koso duto e no fini waye awa bene to me anamo junta dagbe dagbele lampo dagbe dagbele podo depe nyon to oton po
Tene to vile non libo nan po awa dije po.
Lo 1995 do yuvo gwe meyon, mesi de do shirai wa ba jounon benen to oton. Lo akhovi sisi jeha benen to dupo si yoyo gudo. Akhovi ene an, e yi jounon ton. Kodo nui wa teme teme lepo. Amo han, amo we, asa un teme teme le, to kuto nu kupa ondi. Akhobi sisi jeha ene an, Wada handiji beta doko. Boy so handiji o, so do gwenu mesi dodo shirai no san santen. Tada sisi jeha agoli agbo te jela yin o, agbo meton, to su wayi mesi si jono, to ronton me, ko agot da hopo. Awa jide dako we eyi nou mi. Nou mena so benen to a, so do gesi mi. Benen to vile no haye we ta o. Bonu akou no gwe do to, ni konfifa do lupo lupo mi ton le di. Ole de ken mi, lo wendo le bime. Si hui bandie yo, nesi dodo shingai kwa konwuzi za do be oji. Pudo yesu me nupome ton le po. Yesu me mesi tindebe do po we. Eno nan mpleme, e yodo yuvu gweme do kwanyi mdo bato le. Me e banatu ma ou, to yesu me le, bona tenpon do be e lo me yo, bona do je,
idile sin kaka soi mavo mavo. Pona sol leka wa me lo me gbedea. Yesu me no plome de yodo vugu me do kwaingo. Ein alide Yesu me no plome to dodo de yodo Buddha. Yesu ndei to Muhammad pifani konchito. Kodo guru nanak po. Ewa do di dawedo nu non flima o bonanko alo nu non zoro. Bono le isu, weke eme yon piyo, kwenye nu o, mila tumi de le kandji. Na mando nu, nu e yi beto. Le bono ale mando nu, nu e gbe miton wak be me fiyo. Mesi dodo shinga yo, e yi me de pon wan. Mila doko kre wan, wanyi yi da siton, e supo lubo gege. Enan go alon nu men, lo ali gege nu. Tralala lo akreli ji. Nu yeme mado do tene a, kodo yeme gredan teme teme mpule po, po nu yena do mo kodo sa fwen. Lo 2006 a, do yo vogwe meyon, e yi FIFA koun lide yi yoda gousi. E ti FIFA koun lide yi yoda Nobel do yo vogwe di, yi le de koun lini do alikege di, Na dopo uo, alogo nu miton da holo poe. E non ze beichi, ni konto miton kanlele o, e ma huye o. Bon e non ko FIFA kangbone, I me binait atin kiko duto. Ma, bre me bi ho, na gosi zifume. O na wuli bonu veo o FIFA natin. Bo e non de me binait atin kiko duto. Bo, beto po, kanlele po, na siye indo po, do awajide me. Beta ene deze yo, bo ni me bina yi atin kiko duto. Fiene we e de woman de na jirak beta ato. Lo bo so, nondudu saten lo podo te, enon yoye do Loving Earth. Mon lo po o, e so we la ten lo podo te, enon yoye do Supreme Master Television. Bon akpa ene yon kwe yo, yon do honu ache kita gono le. Bo do ye mek pache nu, ho jira woman le po. Onje enele doko nu nado kandji do breome. Lo kandji do ene ongu do o, a zoro eje si ton mondi. O wuli deme wa batjo nu, ime gweto le. O mi wa jesi si ndo nu kandun le di. Fini je e minagwan, lo boni FIFA do do na koi agon le biji. Lo bonu mina wuleng be organ. Do to le bime. Bonu ni ma ifasu do nu o. Si kwe mon pan. Mesi dodo shinga yo, e di sagbon breome bi. Kosi fine yo, e yi Afrika. E yi Amerika. Lo vo wakba, chonon lo vo le, chou agbon Oseani. Lo to teme teme elele me yo, yon do koba a wan fiside. Le tok pa ale po debiton le po. O yon kendo, yesu me ho teme teme le o. Egbe yo. Awaji e dako we e inu mi, bonu minado chere mi, nupon meton dopo e yodo. Kominyo, yesi senton akwa kwe we go, yo mesi po diviton le go tenti, yo klensi bime, chinois bime, olasien bime, yo 16 December 1980, yo vo bime, yo Los Angeles, Amerika apweji.
你想问什么问题吗？我们今天时间比较超过，不过没关系。呀，yeah?
Master, please forgive me. I have trouble in my mind. I have war which in my mind.
You worry?
War. Two horses. I have between faith and try to prove it, Master. I have problem which
yes.
in my mind.
You have problem with your mind?
Right.
Because you don't believe me or you don't believe Jesus or what?
I believe you when I read your book and also video, I said to myself, wow, this is fantastic. Mm. This is the one. But after that, I have doubt, Master.
Oh, sure, that's no problem.
I'm sorry, Master.
No, don't worry. That's your mind. If you doubt, it doesn't matter. Just continue practice to prove it to yourself.
Oh, good.
Okay.
Thank you, Master.
Yes, because many people before you and around you, they have good proof. So maybe you haven't got the proof yet. Yeah, you continue. It's allowed to doubt somebody. Of course, you don't know me. Yeah, but you have to know yourself. And I show you the method to know yourself that you are great. I'm not telling you that I'm great, even though I am. What I mean is we are all great. And I have proven it to myself. So I told you, oh, this is good. If you do it like me, you will know you are very great. You see? So you don't have to believe that I am great. Even though I say so, or a lot of other people say so, it doesn't matter to you. You have to prove it to yourself that you are great. It's not that I am great. So you have nothing to lose, okay? You have to follow the method, the teaching, until you find out that you are great, that you are one with God. That's the purpose. So no need to doubt me or not to doubt me. It's you who has to know yourself, okay? That's the purpose, for you to know yourself, right? I'm great or not great, it's not your business, really. Don't help you anything, right? Okay? So continue practice, despite your mind. Yes?
Yes, I have two related questions. Number one is, how do you notice that Master is within you after initiation? How do you know that Master is within us?
It's within us. Oh.
After initiation.
Oh, they know it.
Okay.
Now you see the light, that's the Master. Oh. You hear the sound, that's the Master. Okay. It's not the physical that we refer to. Okay. Yeah. The Master is yourself.
Oh. So another question probably already solved. Because what happened if Master passed away? So
I just told you the Master is you.
Yeah, that's already solved. Already answered the question.
Yes.
Okay, thanks.
I am not your Master.
Okay, thank you.
Okay? Yes. I help you to find your Master.
Okay.
Which finally is yourself.
That's
all right?
Okay.
You got it all wrong. Okay. That's why you worry I'm good or I'm bad. Yeah? That's I look like Buddha or I look like Jesus. Don't worry about me.
So the Master
okay?
is a,
yes.
ourself. Okay.
Yes.
That's good.
You got it all wrong. You think I want to glorify myself or you to believe me or give me this, give me that. No, I don't even ask you for anything. That's one thing. You know, you don't lose anything following my teaching. I just want you to know yourself that you are great, that you are the Master, that you are one with God, that you are God. You know, at least you are from God. Yeah? And that's the method it's all about, yeah? Not about me. So I die, I live, it don't matter to you, okay? All right, next one.
Master, I work in the vegetarian restaurant in Korea. Many people come to restaurant and look at your booklet and ask me, who is she? But whenever I heard that question, I don't know, you know, just sometimes I said, oh, she's living Buddha, but I feel it's not enough. You know, what is best answer about who is she in asking about you?
No idea. Who am I? Just tell them she's my teacher. She teach me how to find my Buddha nature. Very simple.
Yeah, thank you.
Oh, she's my friend, and she knows a very good way to find my own Buddha nature. That's it. Right?
Thank you.
Because if we want to learn something and if we don't know, we need a teacher, somebody who teach us something. We can call him a teacher or a good friend, yeah? Very simple. No need to scare people like living Buddha or Jesus or that. Scare them.
Honorable Master, they told me that 5 generations can get saved.
Yeah.
When you say 5, is that a 2 generation top or 5 generation? Which way will be 5 generation?
I think half-half, huh?
Half-half. Next.
50% the past, 50% future. How about that?
Thank you. Now, how and I will know that my father or grandfather will be saved?
Some people do know. When they meditate, they see their ancestor ascended to the heaven. Some people do not know. Okay, you want to know, you pray to the master to let you know.
Please.
And your ancestor will come and tell you. All right?
Yes. One more thing.
Yeah, one more.
When at night I have trouble to go sleep, so yesterday I asked the sister who stays in the room with me. She told me to the five names. During here, I seen lightning, but I didn't hear the sound yet. Is the sound only come through you in head or outside also?
It's the sound is from inside, but we hear it also just like outside. So it doesn't matter, as long as you hear, it's fine. Yeah, it's fine.
Thank you.
But you still do have to do that officially, okay? Your own time. I have to still do that 1 hour every day. At least. You see, when we cannot sleep, if we do the Guan Yin officially, you know, the way we are taught, it's easier to go back to sleep. All right? Okay?
I have one question and one thing to ask for. My question is, and I also think that for men, woman is obstacle to meditation and improvement. I'm young, and when I have interest in one woman, then I immediately think that, oh, woman is obstacle to meditation and improvement. So, and these things happen on and on, and I confused. So how can I handle it?
Get married. You see, it's natural for men to feel interested in a woman. But to scatter, you know, your attention on every woman, that is not good for you. That is a real obstruction. But if you fall in love with somebody and that woman loves you, that is sacred relationship. Sex is no good, but love is good. You understand? Make love is different from having sex. You understand what I mean?
Yes.
And so loving a woman is different from flirting around or scattering your precious attention around. If you are interested in one woman, or maybe you feel, oh, that woman is really my type, you know? And then you try to show your affection to her, and if she loves you as well, that is okay. Yeah, to have a relationship like that is okay. When two people love each other and they have sex, that's called making love. And that is okay, you understand?
Yes.
But if you just make use of the woman body, or flirt around and wasting your energy and your attention, that is a real obstruction. Now you understand?
Yes, I understand.
Right. So if you love somebody, it's okay to share your love and, you know, your contact with her. But don't flirt around and always look around with a woman all the time. And that will, of course, be detrimental to your concentration. Yeah?
Yes, I understand. And one thing to ask for is, when I meditate or pray to you, can I call you mom?
Can, sure.
Thank you very much.
I would feel very old like that. I thought you would call me a girlfriend. I would like it better. Although I'm very honored to have such a young son like that. Yeah?
Master, I would like to take the opportunity to thank you for rescuing me. I think since I initiated, life has turned around 180 degrees. Everything is wonderful. I have no complaints. A personal question this time. I work for a company and I'm a manager.
Yes.
And I manage employees. And I fight within myself when I have to discipline employee or terminate employee. It's very difficult because I walk this path and I'm very sensitive.
Yes.
And there are times when I go home, I feel
guilty,
hate this job or wanting to leave this job, but I have family and the job pays well.
Yes.
And struggling, fighting within myself, or sometimes even sick of involved in the world and just want to be isolated and...
Mm-hmm. I understand. most of the people in a leading position, they do feel this way. Because whatever you do, you don't feel right. Either you serve the company, you know, in the way that is for the general good, or you have to think of the poor, small employee, thing like that, you know. So, okay, you try to balance it, like more lenient toward the employees, yeah? Give them more warning. Normally, you probably give maybe one or two warning, and then you fired him. This time, you make one more extra warning. You see, please, give maybe one or two warning, and then you fired him. This time, you make one more extra warning. You see, please, this is the last time. The third warning, if you don't discipline yourself, I, as a manager, have to fire you, okay? Like this, you have a kind of a middle way, and at least you know that you've tried your best and you have given him plenty chance. And then like this, you serve your company also good, and you feel yourself responsible, and you can keep your job and your conscience. Also help that poor, ignorant employee to understand your difficulty. You tell him that you don't want to fire him at all. That's why you have to warn him again and again. And please help you to keep him. So he understands that you teamwork instead of against him, he will feel that you are with him. You take more time to explain to him why the things he's doing is endanger himself and make difficulty for you. So he feels that you are trying to help him. You understand? And then he will cooperate. And if after all he doesn't, then you just fire him. All right? Because you have to do your job too. You see, you are a manager. You are paid to serve the company. You understand? Yes, so make him understand. All right, is that okay?
Thank you for everything.
You're welcome.
今天师父我有两个问题，第一个就是我在打坐的时候做观音的时候，有些时候我会突然一下子就心烦意乱，而且浑身燥热，再也坐不下去了。嗯，这种情况还蛮多的。嗯，所以我不知道该怎么办。要克服，要继续做下去。
勇敢，等一下他就退了，因为你退他就进啊，那不然你就进他就退，OK？
好，这个是障碍里面，他不要让我们修行啊。嗯，那我们要克服，嘿。好，那第二个问题是，您怎么处理？有些时候会缺乏自信的，有很多时候我会缺乏自信，很多事情我会缺乏自信，怎么样对待缺乏自信这个问题？你。
因为大概你要做的事情你不能做的，然后做不到就觉得失望。那你现在回家改变方法了，嗯，每天做一样比较你知道你会做得到的，啊，然后先做那个，然后下一站就比较困难一点点，啊，做得到了以后就增加自信，再增加更困难的那种问题，听懂不懂？一个小小的解决到大，不能一下子要解决那个很大的问题。 你又太用力，然后失望的，都失败的时候，就会更没有自信了。OK， 啊，一步一步来。谢谢。哎呀，这有方法嘛，有一个秘诀而已。啊，我们应该知己知彼啊，啊，知己知彼。嗯，
师父您好，我跟您印亲5年了，生活发生了奇迹，我每天都充满法喜。
我请购了您的5张画，其中一幅叫做《平常梦》，我把它挂在卧室里。夏天的时候，它变成了活的树，嗯，吹着凉风，我不用开冷空调。我用手去摸它啊，它是真的树，那么凉凉的，有树枝。我懂，那幅画就生着活的树出来了。
嗯，哦，就是因为挂了您那个平常的梦嘛，它是一个花瓶，有花，有花树在里面。啊，有花，然后那个树就活起来了。哎，奇怪，不要讲，大家都跑到你家那边去偷。我怕是做梦，但是我就伸出手去摸它，是真的树叶。嗯哼，那么很奇怪，我说怎么房间里会有树啊？我再摸就摸到墙上，摸到了您的画。 那么开了灯，什么也没有，
就没有了。
啊，嗯，
怎么回事？大概幻想了。
嗯，但是很凉快。
我知道了。
不是啦，我们如果境界提高的时候，那就会感，就会那个体会得到正式的东西，啊，突然间有怀疑心、动心，就会掉下来这个<笑>这个物质的东西，物质的世界了。你摸的时候是真的。
啊，但是有的时候不是梦也会有碰到真的事情，知道那个是真的，就是你在怀疑动心的时候又再掉下来，就是面看不见了。啊，还有那个师傅，我不好意思想请教您，教给我怎么跟宇宙人沟通，因为我经常看到他们，我看到。 宇宙人有一次看到在不是打坐也不是睡觉，就看到他们在这个前方有五六个，两个大人三个小孩，那么他们不笑，我向他们笑。<笑>那么第二次是今年的
aliens
啊，第二次的十月份就是今年的事情，那么就是我在做梦，但是一个很大很大的声音，像洪钟一样的声音说。 来自上面的声音啊，说我爱你，很大很大震耳。那我醒了以后，就看到两个宇宙人，一个像我笑，一个像我不笑。嗯，但是他笑的不是很漂亮。嗯，<笑>所以我，但是我，因为您说万物同一体嘛，那么我很想跟他沟通，不知道怎么沟通。
嗯，你问他们想不想跟你沟通啊？<笑>不能强迫人。
哦，先问他想不想跟我沟通。嗯哼，好，他说不想跟我沟通呢。不想就不要了。我就说拜，哦，我说我师傅说让我问您的。<笑><笑>他想
的就会来沟通了。啊，嗯，
可以沟通的。可以啊。好，明白了。好，谢谢。
Great. Master. I want to say something, but I also want your input, your insight. It's like I feel I've started on this spiritual path, and it's a very hard path, but at the same time, it's very rewarding. You know, it has taken me to a different world. It's I feel like I'm in a different dimension altogether. Mm-hmm. And it's like a world of love. I feel, you know, there's so much love around me, and I want to, it's also inside me, and I want to convey that to people around me, but sometimes it gets very hard, I'm misunderstood, and I have to face difficulties in that respect also.
Yeah.
Especially when it comes to opposite sex. Mm. You know, with the same sex...
easier.
Yeah, it's easier, but with opposite sex, it gets very hard. Even, I would say, even the age doesn't matter there.
Male's ego.
Yes. And, you know, I'm doing okay so far. Mm. But sometimes I wonder, I don't know where it's going to take me. Because I'm very open at how I feel about others. Mm. And like in my culture, women are very reserved. And, you know,
yes.
I've been that all my life. Mm-hmm. But now all of a sudden I've opened up. Mm-hmm. You know, I would just, you know, I would say nice things. I would, you know, say beautiful comments.
Yes.
And people sometimes don't understand.
Feel surprised.
Yes.
Yeah. Never mind. You do what you feel good. Otherwise, you cannot leave people's opinion, you know? You have to do what you feel good.
But there's also another thing. And I'm having a hard time dealing with that. That is when somebody expresses themselves, you know? Because I know, you know, they're not attracted to me, but they're attracted to... The power of love.
Yes.
But they don't know.
So what?
So how to explain it?
You have a problem, right?
Yes.
Never mind, just ignore it.
Ignore it?
If you're already married, ignore it. If you're not married, then maybe try to be interested.
Okay.
It's up to you, okay? Then tell them you're married, finito. and try to lead him, you know, to understand the spiritual path.
Okay.
Yeah, that's
all
it.
Right.
Okay. It's no harm.
Okay. Thank
it's no
you.
Harm. Somebody loves you. I have a lot of lovers around here. No problem. Yeah. It's not getting physical, you know, just to tell them that, you know, we all have love inside, and the more you developed inside, the more you are attractive to all kind of people.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Okay. All right. Okay. Thanks, ma'am.
Yes. This is an affinity, also opportunity for you to help that person. Whoever comes to you, try to present him with a gift. Yeah? Spiritual gift. If he want to take it, it's fine. If not, then it's fine. All right? And stay faithful to your husband meanwhile.
Mm. Master,
yeah.
Want to love you wholeheartedly with all my mind, with all my heart and my soul. But at the same time, is it natural for me to have feelings for some other people?
Oh, sure. Your heart is very big. Yeah.
But what I find is that I don't want that kind of struggle inside me.
No, you don't struggle. If you love a man, you love him, and I am different. Okay?
But I just want to devote all my love to you.
You are devoted. It's fine.
And I don't want to have any other kind of...
Oh, you can love me and love your boyfriend at the time. It's okay. No distraction. I can love you both.
I just don't know how to handle this kind of...
What?
Feelings.
Why not?
I just want...
What's the problem? Why don't you both love me, you know? Very simple, no?
Mm-hmm.
Look here. God doesn't want you, like, to live a lonely life or to struggle with your heart. You know, God wants you to be happy, okay? So if you love someone and someone loves you and that makes you and him happy, and God is happy too, all right?
But I don't know how to do it in a natural way, in an ordinary way.
Just do it the way you do it. As if I don't exist.
Okay.
Okay, and then you will never forget me anyhow. You will never stop loving me, even if you have a relationship with a man. You will never stop loving me. I'm not afraid of that. Why are you afraid?
I just want to love you.
You do love me with all your heart. You cannot help not to.
And only you and nobody else.
No, that's a different kind of love. You see, we are in a sacred communion. And you have a relationship with another human being. It's a different kind of love. It's just like you have a son and a daughter, and you love them. But meanwhile, you also love me and love God. There's nothing wrong with that. I'm not a jealous master. I wish you happiness.
Thank you.
So relax, love him as much as you want to. I'm always around. I always stand by.
Thank you.
Okay?
Yes.
Yes. I'm happy if you are happy. Don't worry, just relax. Don't struggle anymore. Like this, you damage your relationship. Okay? Enjoy.
我们印心之后，师父在承担我们过去生生世世的业障，我们往生的时候就不用再倾覆过去的业障了。但是我就有一个问题，就是我们过去的这种以往的这种生生世的这种坏的习惯和行为，是不是对我们现在还会有影响？会，不过会很减小啊，而且这个都是头脑的问题而已啦，不能阻挡。 师父的力量帮助你的灵魂的，了解不了解？哎，这小事情。哎，师父，我自从一心以后，发觉哈，我发觉以前做错很多事情，尤其是对人哈没有那么有爱心，但是我现在才发觉，那尤其是在工作的时候，有时候因为想要达成什么，自己觉得应该做的事情呢。 然后会很专心呐、啊，但是无形中会忽略别人的啊同事的那种感觉，有时候他们对那个就是学生比较
比较强烈，比较 harsh 哈，我会觉得有一个 disagreement，会觉得那在这个当中，我又觉得说要有爱心，那我是想说请师傅开示，然后我要怎么样培养多一点的那个慈悲心，爱心，然后我可以在工作的时候比较做对的事情，哎，你我们多修行了，自然就会来，嗯，他没有什么那种规矩了。<笑> 其实如果我们不修行，想有爱心也是很困难。嗯，修行的时候，就自然爱心会发达。不过有时候我们爱心的发达的，因为就渐渐的嘛，我们又不知道我们有爱心。没关系啦，继续做啊，尽量啊。嗯。Hello,
Master. If you recall, last year in the Washington, D.C. retreat, you had many Lao practitioners. Do you remember?
Oh, Lao, yes.
Yeah, well, I was one of them, and yes. I remember one of the practitioners asking you to go to our country, and you said, no, you go spread the word first there. Well, a couple months ago, my father, my aunt, and my brother and myself had the opportunity to go there, and we told them about you, and they were very touched, and we gave them pictures of you and stuff, and they were just like very touched. And before we went, we didn't tell them that we were coming, and they had dreams that four people dressed in white had gone there to help them and like give them all kinds of candy and food. Yeah. And so because of that, I feel like one of my missions in life was accomplished. But my question is, since it's very hard to get people over there, or you know, give initiation, could you give them your blessings and you know, watch over my family and friends over there?
I will pray to God to bless them.
Okay, thank you.
You're welcome.
师父, 我一直都有, 那个观光跟观音都有体验, 但是没有那种很奇妙的体验, 但是这两天, 在听师父讲经的时候, 我就有时候会打坐，会觉得师父好像在云上面跟我们讲经，我们好像也在云里头听，有时候我也会下来，我不知道这是我的幻觉还是真的。你认为呢？因为我一直没有像别的同修很奇妙的体验，除了在梦里头。又不是奇妙吗？OK，我感觉很舒服。啊，舒服就好了。
OK，好，谢谢，是真的，是真的，好，谢谢，嗯，客气，That's it。如果没有问题，就去吃饭了，好哈，超过头了，我们去吃饭了，等一下再来，好不好？
Jometilemi, Enatienumi, Demino Pohami, Lon, we were Egbeton, Yodo, Communion, yes, is sent on. A papa we go, no messy po divito le po tinting. You know, Pohami, no supreme master television G, we were dabbe dabbe de boule. Eja Kudoton, Yodo. Wulewi aizen, da so jira mede do na. May the divine love light up your days and bring peace and harmony. For more details, please visit Supreme Master TV .com/BMD.
Celestial art highlights Supreme Master Ching Hai's aesthetic creations. A marvelous stream constructed in just 3 days. A fashion line that accentuates beauty from the inside out. A painting of familiar scenes and articles yet imbued with profound spiritual meanings. To commemorate the 20th anniversary of the founding of the Sihu Center in Formosa, or Taiwan, our association members have compiled a special volume presenting the quintessence of Supreme Master Ching Hai's more than 20 years of teaching and creative works, featuring impressive architectural and landscape designs, hand-painted stones and fans, oil paintings, celestial clothes, celestial jewelry, longevity lamps, culinary art, songs and poetry. Celestial art unveils expressions of truth, beauty, and virtue, as well as the love of a compassionate spiritual teacher. Accompanying the attractive images are words of wisdom from Supreme Master Ching Hai, spoken during various lecture tours and gatherings around the globe.
I'd like to express my congratulations to Master Ching Hai for this exquisite book. It's a magnificent achievement in the art world and the spiritual world. The art has inherent expression of great beauty and depth and a wonderful array of colors that are in such a perfect harmony that I can only say that it must come from a deep inner reservoir of beauty and inner capacity. There's a deep source of inner inspiration, an inner reservoir of joy and love that comes through in these magnificent paintings.
She's very creative, very in touch and connected.
她不管创作什么东西，都是发自一种真，一种自然。所以她不管她在珠宝上，或者在我们整个这个道场的规划上，都是一种美，很自然的美。 这种自然美似乎我没办法用比较技巧的话去讲它，我只能说这是一种真善美的呈现。
While going through this book, I found that the Supreme Master Ching Hai has done lots and lots of efforts to basically improve the lifestyle of people, youngsters, youth, and the tips which are given here are very important.
Celestial art is now available online at www.thecelestialshop.com for the English version and www.edenrules.com for the Chinese version.